Hello, I'm Darla Beggs, and I'm the National Chair for NAWBO. Susan Hager, our National Founding President, had a favorite saying, get a seat at the table or build your own table and be sure to include other women business owners at that table. Get a seat at the table. Getting a seat at the table and including other women has been the mission of NAWBO since our inception, ensuring women business owners and entrepreneurs who have a strong voice, which is heard by our public policymakers and our elected officials. For after all, their decisions will greatly impact our ability to succeed and our bottom line and our ability to be successful within our businesses. We take great pride and understand the important responsibility of representing women business owners who are absolutely critical to the nation's economy. We also take great pride in creating and developing women business leaders who have, and those who will, impact the course of the nation, the course of our economy, and our changes in culture as we move forward. And lastly, but most importantly, we take great pride in representing our chapter members and our leaders whose own businesses and whose own leadership so greatly impacts your local economy. We've come a long way since 1975, back when 12 like-minded women gathered around a breakfast table to discuss their own skill sets and work on their own entrepreneurial businesses. We've come a long way, and yet I feel like the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come because as we develop more women business owners, we know the economy improves. The economy improves because we tend to give back. We give back by hiring others. We give back to our communities. We mentor others. And most importantly, we share best practices so that future generations learn from our lessons that we have made. I'm so sorry I can't be there with you to celebrate your 20th anniversary as a chapter. I know this is an exciting event. And I know that you know that at NAWBO, we have a place for everyone at our table. And so as I looked for a location to record my message to you after the end of my long business day in my business office, in my home office, or somewhere else, I thought, what a better place to talk to you from than my own dining room table. For here in this dining room, many sleepless hours have been spent, a lot of midnight oil has been burned, and a lot of hard hours worked as I worked on my own personal business. And so I say hello to you and welcome you to my table. Congratulations, and I look forward to seeing you in San Antonio, September 2015, as we celebrate the 40th anniversary for NAWBO. Thank you, and thank you for allowing me to be part of your event.